Hello everyone, welcome back to Creativity Stuffs, and this is the part 2 of the butterfly life cycle. Now you might remember this guy. Yes, this is the same caterpillar that transformed into the chrysalis as shown in the previous video. So now, as it's the part 2, I'm going to show you the stages of the chrysalis and the butterfly emerging and tagging process. So this is the fully formed chrysalis, the same day it turned into a chrysalis, and this is the day 1. So now let's move on to day 2. It looks kind of orange now, and I don't think it will be looking beautiful. Oh, it actually looks beautiful. Now it's golden and it's like jewelry, a piece of jewelry. Wow. And you see there are some lines on it, the flesh tint lines. Yes. Now I will show you how does it look to a naked eye. Yes, this one. So the same day 2, let's check on day 3. There is some flash because of the flashlight, and it's shining a little bit. But I cannot see any change in it. And you see those flesh tint lines? Yeah. So if you look closely at the structure of the chrysalis, you can see the whole butterfly outlined. Yes. You can just pause the video for a little bit of time and you can look at it closely. Okay, this is day 4 and I can at least see something. You can see that flesh tint line. I can see the wing spots through it, that white spot. Yeah, that's the developing wing and it has turned browner. And this is day 5. And now the wing has turned black. Now it's starting to get color. And you can still see the wing spots. But it's still golden. This is day 6 and oh my god, this is insane. It has fully turned black and the golden color is going away. But you can still see the lines which are now completely black. Okay, this is the day 7 and the butterfly is already detached as you can see. And this is the photo right before emerging. So now it's going to emerge. And now, you know what? This butterfly is from the family Nymphalidae. So what does Nymphalidae mean? Nymphalidae is the family of brush-footed butterflies, which means it has only 4 visible legs and the front legs aren't much developed. What it is doing is, it's pumping hemolymph in its wings. What is hemolymph? Hemolymph is nothing but insect blood. And you can see the wings are enlarging in size. And now, after that it has to dry its wings. And then it will be ready to fly. And one more thing I had to tell you. That Nymphalidae chrysalis always hang upside down. Yeah, like this one. They have no support. No extra support. Okay, so now that's done. And now, the ones who look very very closely and paid attention to the detail, they might know that this one is a male. The first thing is, it has an orange pheromonal gland at the tip of its abdomen. Wait, and now it's drying its wings. And wait, let me show you how to tell the gender of the butterfly. Okay, so now I'm going to show you it. So this is the butterfly on my hand. And now I'm going to show you the gender. So, except for the pheromonal gland, you can see this tiny marking over here. Yes, that is also a scent gland, which is only found in males and not in females. Wait, let me show you a clearer image. Okay, so this is the clearer image, and now we are going to tag it. So now its wings are completely dry, and this is the best time to tag the butterfly without troubling it. So while tagging, I used acrylic paint this time. Last time when I had one more butterfly, I used a sticker, but I thought it was very painful. So this time I used acrylic paint. So while tagging, keep a few things in mind. The spot of the acrylic paint must not be too big so that its own species wouldn't recognize it, and not too small so that we can only not see it. So now I am going to tag it, and this butterfly emerged in the morning, as I said, and almost all butterflies emerge in the morning usually. So this was a footage taken at early morning 6 a.m. And yes, now we have done tagging. So an hour after emerging is the time of tagging. So at 7 a.m. we tagged it. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe, and be sure to check out the coming up videos in the series. So that's it for now. Bye bye.